Another day on the island watching our eggs.
I like it how they never ever hatch.
Why is that anyway?
I don't know. Never thought about it before.
But if I sat on them.
If you've done it 1,001 times, I doubt that 1,002 will... What was that?
I don't know, but it sounds like it's coming from down there.
I've been working on the railroad all the live long day. Oh, hi, birds.
What are you doing here in our territory?
Who, me? I'm just here to say one thing. Distraction.
Angry birds, attack!
Well, that's a new one, but I like it.
Guys, who's gonna watch the eggs?
I suppose we'll have to do it.
Nah, why not?
That's right, birds. I flew away in my new balloon machine.
Balloons? Balloons? You're attacking us now with balloons?
Well, yeah. I thought it was a good idea.
How can a balloon even hurt us?
Oh, hey, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just traversing through the level.
Like that.
Well, it doesn't matter. We're still gonna beat you and burst up your balloons.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
Huh?
Hurry up with that slingshot.
Subtle. Now,
I was figuring this type of thing might have happened. That's why I decided to come in and save the day.
Mustachio, your voice changed again.
That's right, it did. And now, because of our actions, we're gonna go and swap your eggs. Let's go, boys. Up, up, and away. This little piggy's going wee, wee, wee.
And don't worry about it, guys. Bill and Icebird are still watching the eggs all willy nilly.
Don't look. Yeah,
Get me out of here!
What's the word we're thinking of? No. He won't think.
Now let's get the eggs. And away we go.
We're not gonna get away with this.
Oh, we already have. The eggs are on their way to King Pig's castle as we speak.
That's more like it.
Pardon me a minute. Megaman's a loser. He didn't have an E-tank before going out here. Like me. Whoops, I died.
Mighty number 9. More like mighty number 9.
Let's get out of here.
Come back! Come back! Come back!
Well, that's just great. Now how are we gonna get our eggs back?
And how are we gonna stop the pigs without a slingshot?
This looks like a job for the mighty eagle. Come on, guys, let's go.
The balloons, they blow.
Always spoon, the piggies are riding on balloons.
Sir, when you say all is blank, must you make it rhyme?
Well, clearly, your rhymes are out of time, and they're a crime.
Seems that I've taught him well.
Anyway, sire, Mustachio wants to talk with you.
Oh boy, what is it?
Your Royal Majesty of the highest degree in Parliament, may I please present to you the eggs.
Eggs. Ow.
You got the eggs flawlessly!
I have to admit, Your Majesty, this is one of your most excellent ideas.
Yeah, I made it all by myself.
Hard to believe you did anything by yourself.
I heard that!
Of course, my only recommendation was that we captured the green bird and ice bird, respectively.
The green one's beak is far too sharp.
And what about the ice one?
Well, the balloons are filled with helium. If the ice bird were to go anywhere near the balloons, then the helium molecules will lose energy and move close together.
Listen, I don't know what a molecule is. Can you please explain in a language that I can understand?
Icebird makes the balloon shrink and fall to ground and possibly go boom boom.
Oh, we got a problem. He keeps popping out of the cage.
Let go of me.
Put him in the other cage.
Did you dispose of the slingshot?
That we did, Your Majesty. There's no way those birds will ever get up here.
Excellent. With those birdies out of the way, now we're going to have the eggs all to ourselves. But with all of our balloons, we should be able to capture them.
And the world will be ours.
Chef Piggy, what are you doing?
Huh?
Oh, my apologies, Your Majesty. I just love flying. Plus, having all these balloons makes me feel more empowered over the other pigs.
But Chef Piggy, we... Stop flying away! Now listen, the balloons are for everyone.
But that's sharing! And we're bad guys! We don't share!
That may be true, but we still need the balloons for when we take another ambush on the birds. And I say the more the merrier.
Step right up, boys and girls, and grab yourself a balloon. Says I, Reginald.
I can't wait to get a balloon.
Yeah, me too.
I'm hoping that I get one for my trousers.
No need for me. I'm a ground soldier through and through.
This is gonna be great!
How are your birds gonna stop us now?
Mighty Eagle?
Delicious. Yes, little ones? How may I be of assistance?
We've got a bit of a problem.
Our slingshot's gone, the pig's hair balloons, and Beacon Icebird are gone.
Essentially, her goose is cooked.
And you birds were never the flying type, were you?
Well, no. We've always had to rely on the slingshot.
Then let's find another bird who's round and unable to fly, but is able to beat the odds.
Is that some kind of a riddle?
It could be.
Bleh.
You desire to know more?
Well, yeah, I mean, that's why we came here to see you, if you had any ideas.
There is one who can help you. Head to Subcon and look for a bird on a carpet.
Oh, a bird?
You mean like us?
Somewhat. That is all the advice I'm going to provide for you. Good luck, Angry Birds.
Well, okay. We gotta go find this bird on a carpet.
Anyone know the way to Subcon?
Mario 2.
Follow that, Terrence!
Whoa!
Your Majesty?
Wait! Hold your fire!
What do you want, Yenyard?
Well, I was wondering if I could, have a boss fight with the Angry Birds, if that's okay.
A boss fight? You want a boss fight?
No!
But why?
This is the one time I could actually win, and here you are wanting a boss fight with the birds.
Well, think about it, Your Majesty. They can't fly like we can. If I were to have some balloons and fly my way in with my roly billy, then maybe we could win and get some more birds for your collection.
I see your point. And I hate it, but go ahead.
Finally, my time to shine. Oh, yes, I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I'll stay alive.
Even an idiot like myself can realize I've made a horrible mistake.
So Subcon.
Hey, why'd you stop the boat?
I think that's why.
That's right, everyone! It's me, the best pig of them all, Leonard!
Oh, great, it's the Peppa Pig reject.
Peppa Pig? I'll have you know that I am the top percentage of the Peppa Pig rejects.
Hey, Leonard, can we just get on with the fight already?
Oh, yes, where are my manners?
Me and my boys here were wanting a little gift for the road home.
And that gift is?
Nothing special, just
you.
Get them, boys!
Hey, stop it! Stop it!
Swooping for the kill!
Let's catch him.
Huh? Hey!
One, a two, a three.
You know, for a fight, you aren't really doing all that much.
Try this, little man.
Oh! Now I get to be in charge of the balloon thing. You know that doesn't really affect me, right?
Haha, see? Well, I have things that you birds don't. Like, arms. Allows me to do a this.
Yes.
Oh, I got
Let
this one
go
right here.
How are you even carrying me?
That's the power of the balloons.
And I've got mine, too.
Put him in the soup pot.
He's stuck. That's everyone.
Help!
Until next time, my friends.
Let's move on.
Penguins.
Well, great. Now we're down to five.
But hey, it's... classic flock!
Yeah, I never realized that until now. Just like old times.
Yeah, before Stella or Bubbles or Terrence or the Beak or Bird or Hal or whatever you call it.
Bird? That'd be redundant.
Besides, it's not like they even got us off track.
Look, Subcon, to the hub!
Well, how do we get there?
Come on, let's go!
And a boom a foo!
So, which Subcon is it? That one?
No, not that one. That one.
Well, hello there, honey. Welcome to Subcon.
This music sounds so familiar. Yeah, I know. Here comes another Chinese earthquake.
Oh, we get that a lot.
Stop!
been spotted!
Oh, no need to hide. But I'm Birdo. Welcome to SupCon.
Are you the bird Mighty Eagle was talking about?
Oh, no, I'm not. But there is one bird that lives around these parts. And I don't mean the tweeter. He's on the ground. Here, follow me.
I don't want to send the blues.
999-999-999. John Madden! John Madden! John Madden! Football! Are you? Are you? Are you?
They're gonna be a while.
And here he is, the one and only, the birdie of the wordy, Pidgeot.
Pidgeot!
Ooh. So you're the bird Mighty Eagle was talking about.
Pidgeot, 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 Pidgeot!
Can he talk?
No, he can't talk. He never wanted to. Fortunately, I can speak Pidgeot for you.
Pidgeot, 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 Pidgeot!
Oh my god, it's just like Aladdin!
Pidgeot, 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 Pidgeot!
Thanks, I get that a lot. By the way, he speaks in his own language. I bet you can't guess what it is.
Is it Pidgeot?
Well, aren't you the brainiac here? Would you like a cookie?
Pidgeot? We need your help. Our eggs were stolen by King Pig and his maniac minions.
They took away our slingshot, and now they've got balloons so we can't get them.
Our eggs are gone, and 5 members of our flock are gone too.
So we were wondering if you could help us.
Since you have that flying carpet, you could fly full force right into the balloons and pop the pigs.
Pidgeot?
So what do you say? Will you join us?
Pidgeot, 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 Pidgeot!
He wants to know what he'll get out of all of this.
Well, you see...
What was that?
Time to pollute the oil well of SupCon!
You know, this is the first time I've ever been without Stormo, and I'm lonely. Besides, why are we even polluting these wells anyway?
If those remaining birds were to find out that oil actually helps them fly and slip and slide, well, then we'd be doomed. That and we want to steal the oil for ourselves. That's why we put our castle next to SupCon in the first place.
Hey! You can't do that!
Mentation. And what makes you think you can stop us, little girl?
Well, why don't I just show you?
Pidgeot! Pidgeot, 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 Pidgeot!
Ow!
Pidgeot! Pidgeot! Pidgeot!
He's flying! He's flying! He's really, really flying! I can't escape! That was a bad idea. Oh, look at me, I'm all filthy! Pigs, retreat!
You know, I was wondering about that castle over there.
So there you have it, Pidgeot. You help us, we'll get rid of that castle. Sound like a plan?
Pidgeot, Pidgeot, Pidgeot.
We'll do it.
All right, let's go. Come on, guys.
What do you mean the birds are on their way?
That's what they're trying to tell you. The birds are on their way, and they have 2 new allies.
Yeah, and one's on a carpet.
A carpet? No.
Yep, it's definitely the pig's place.
I mean, what else do you expect from the pigs?
Hello! Look at that!
We've been waiting for you, angry birds.
I'm hungry!
But how are we supposed to fight without a slingshot?
Maybe I could help.
Oh, no, no, you are not getting me in that snap.
Chuck, listen, it's the only chance we've got.
Fine.
Yeah, how are you going to be us without a slingshot?
I don't know. They're probably just going to give up and turn home.
What do you call that?
Afternoon, gentlemen. I'd like to show you a magic trick.
Ready.
Ooh, that was so close.
Was it?
Ah!
I'm okay.
Who's next?
Pidgeot, Pidgeot!
I'll go.
One, two, three.
Pidgeot!
Hey, that wasn't funny.
Wow, these guys are tough.
Pidgeot, Pidgeot! Pidgeot, Pidgeot!
Ready, Red?
Let's do it.
That's a power shot.
Hoo-ya!
Oh no! Boink! Whoa!
Don't sit on me, don't sit!
This way, boys!
Not like you're gonna get past us. We've got your friend captive, and we've got our Air Force now.
And they don't just mean me either. I'm gonna get more than just fishy crackers. I'm gonna get fishy fruit snacks!
Go, pigs! Go!
Uh-oh. Oh, my trousers are getting in a twist!
Hi, Nigel. Do you have a fishy cracker?
All right, you ready for this?
Let's get you out of there.
Thanks.
Hey, no problem, Beak.
It was a doozy in that thing.
But how do we pop the balloons?
Here, let me try.
What are you doing?
Ah! Trousers! Get away!
Oh, I can't move horizontally.
Ow! And we'll focus on the main structure.
You just had to knock me over. Got my feathers in a bed.
Pick it!
Oink!
Okay, not my greatest idea.
Get over here, stupid!
I'm still alive.
Why you always gotta spit at me, and that always has to work?
Ow! Let's go, guys.
We got him.
Huh? We've got Terrence. Where's your Terrence? We've got Terrence.
Wow. Great job, guys.
All eyes on me in the center of a ring, just like a circus.
And I can't believe I'm saying this, but good job, Leonard.
Sire, we've got big problems. The birds are coming. Are you kidding me right now? The birds are coming. Thanks a lot, Leonard, you stupid oink.
A stupid oink, sire?
I know what I said! Pigs! Battle stations! Go, go, go!
And the rest of us will all stay here.
Leonard, this is all your fault! Get out there!
Oh, I thought I was doing good, too!
Well, if they're not using them, then... Oh, look!
Dude, Abracabacon was like years ago.
Oopsie!
Good luck trying to get past this structure, birds! It's one of our greatest!
Actually, it looks pretty lazy.
Yeah, I mean, you guys just put a bunch of bricks and a bunch of rollers in one place.
And we put bricks on top of the rollers. Can you guys get me, please? I'm nothing without Goliad.
I'll go first.
Oh! I'm the bomb.
Whoa!
Ha! You missed me.
Pigeon!
Ah!
I'm still here.
Pigeon!
All right, let's go.
Oink!
This balloon idea was great.
Ow!
Yeah, all let's right. go.
Oh no, you don't!
What is that?
It is I, Leonard, King of the Pigs, in your dreams.
Hey, look, guys, the Peppa Pig reject's back.
Stop calling me that! I have all these balloons, and you'll never catch me from up here. I think I'm stuck.
I've got this one.
Ow! Oh! Ow!
You mean that's our final fight? It's kinda lame.
Oh yeah? Well, that's where I draw the line. Come on, boys. Let's build a new structure.
Pardon us. No peeking.
Yeah, understandable.
Yeah, totally. We get it.
I think it's long overdue that we use this. Bring in the thunder brick!
Yes!
The thunder brick! Steady, steady.
She lives!
Everybody, watch this.
I still can't believe they pestered me. Oh, this makes me want to cry my eyes out until there's nothing but a lake. Hey, my balloon's gone!
I can finally make this a reality!
Rain balloon party!
Okay, I know people say when pigs fly, but this is ridiculous.
It took you long enough to say that, Ray. Jeez, I expected you to say that a long time ago.
Okay, piggies, to the structure.
Hey, my balloon's gone.
Mine's gone too!
All of our balloons are gone!
Well, at least I still have mine.
Hey! Oh, hey, Chef Piggy, those were mine!
Yes, but are you actually taking this mission seriously? I thought not.
And now, Angry Birds, face the power of Chef Piggy and his flying machine!
At least we can talk about our feelings.
Go away, Leonard.
Oh, right.
You always ruin everything!
All right, let's go. One, two, ooh-ah!
In your dreams, bird brain!
No. Oh, that hurt.
Ouch.
Oh, I am a genius.
You mean I'm a genius?
We are geniuses.
Ah, crud. There's still a lot of pigs standing.
And even then, we didn't deal that much damage to the structure.
All right. Let's do it.
Well, that's awkward.
Perfect. You can't beat me. This plan is going perfectly.
Boom.
Whoa!
That kinda hurt.
And nothing can stop me!
Pigeon! Pigeon! Pigeon!
And what are you going to do about it?
Pigeon! Pigeon! Pigeon!
Stop it, you stupid bird!
No!
Pigeon! 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 Pigeon!
Wait, what? Where'd he go?
After him!
Yes! I can still escape! Come on, balloons! Work with me!
Pigeon!
Oh no!
Alright, let's do it!
Pigeon!
Well, I still have my balloons.
Oh no! Come back, balloons! Come back!
Ain't no party like a red balloon party, cause a red balloon party never stops.
Hey, stop it! Oh no! Balloon, you're tangling me up!
Ooh-wah! Ooh-wah!
Ha! Ow!
Pigeon! Pigeon!
What? Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Alright, you win. Here's the key. Leave me alone!
Wait!
Huh?
You'll be taking down your subcon castle after this, right?
Yeah, I'll do whatever you want. Just...
wait. Why can't you give me eggs?
I'd never give my eggs to the likes of you.
Wee wee wee!
Thanks again for destroying that giant castle.
Midget, midget!
No, thank you for helping us get our eggs back.
You're welcome in the subcon anytime.
Yeah, with the castle gone, we can go to the bazaar. Yeah!
Hey, one balloon's left.
Looks like Pigeon wants to release it in honor of you.
Pigeon! Pigeon, Pigeon.
What I don't get is the following. I understand why they captured Beak, Stella, Ice, and especially Terrence, but why'd they capture you, Bubbles? This'll do great for more balloons. Let's go, boys.
It's a secret.
Hey, gopher!
Huh? Don't call me a gopher.
It's time for a whacking. Get back here!